This is a song dedicated to the magnificent contribution of the Jefferson Airplane to the history of Western civilization and their commercial for Levi's. Levi's, it's hard to describe adequately the testicular torture involved in the Levi's problem. You've all gone out on dates when you were in high school, dry hunching to Johnny Ace Records. On a road they call, you know, Devil's Backbone or something, you're out there and you're inside on the top and outside on the bottom. She's got her legs apart and you only had to break one of them. A few shin bruises with her knee, and you took off your football sweater to wad it under her ass just in case, you know, she decided to go all the way. Your prophylactic is smuggled up above the car light and the 52 Chevys right up there. You can cut it with a razor blade, which is a prophylactic. But all of a sudden, you know, you just gotta, when you're just about in, you reach up and grab and then you have her put it on. You know? You have her practice on a banana a few times so she doesn't bruise you. It's pretty bad. Sometimes they let it go and they go, "Kaka snaps, man." That can shorten your bad thing life, you know. You don't want that to happen. The BTL, we call it, bad thing life. Saran wrap. Rip it off, wrap it up, stick it in. Saran wrap. Saran wrap. Saran wrap. Saran wrap.
After the prom, and it ain't got no scumbag.
Saran wrap. Saran wrap. A baby and me hugging in the back seat with Saran wrap. Saran wrap. Puffin' and a puffin', nothing to do but Saran wrap. Saran wrap.
Get into her drawers, rip off a sheet of that.
Saran wrap.
Saran wrap, baby.
Lick, lick, lick,
my dick, dick, dick.